Kerrigan. Don't you show up in the damnedest places.
Come here, Lieutenant.
I got something you might find interesting.
What is this?
How many times do I have to tell you? You don't know what you're dealing with. There's your killer. Wonderful, isn't it? Pheromone signature left by his body. These are scent molecules. Punch up three. 10 years ago, one of his kind stalked and eliminated an elite special forces crew in Central America. There were two survivors. They indicated that when trapped, the creature activated a self-destruct device that destroyed enough rainforest to cover 300 city blocks. Remarkable weaponry. That's right, Lieutenant. Otherworld life forms.
Huh?
A fucking alien. Iwo Jima, Cambodia, Beirut, drawn by heat and conflict. He's on safari. Lions, the tigers, the bears. Oh, my.
Trophies. That's the game, isn't it, Keys?
You're the lion. This is his jungle.
So why can't we see him?
Defensive adaptations are astounding. It's somehow able to bend light. It's the perfect camouflage.
You admire the son of a bitch.
Not what he does, Lieutenant. For what he is. For what he can give us. A new era of scientific technology. I've waited a lifetime for this, and I'm not going to miss the chance.
Mr. Garber, we're picking up something on the pheromone scanners.
Target one is on the roof.
It's taken us over 2 weeks to learn his patterns. He comes here every 2 days to feed. Seems he has a taste for beef.
I am thinking he's vegetarian.
Well, we've prepared a little trap for this predator. We are certain that this being can see in only one spectrum of light, infrared.
Infrared?
He hunts by seeing our heat.
Block the heat and he's blind. These suits insulate all body heat, making the team invisible to the creature.
We flooded the packing house with radioactive dust. We've also installed powerful ultraviolet lighting everywhere. The dust adheres to his body, making him visible.
Liquid nitrogen. You're not gonna kill his asshole. You're gonna freeze him.
Well, we have to capture him.
He's moving.
Finally. Grab a seat. Enjoy the show. This is history.